Who's here?
Yes.
That's the guy from your video who choked out McGregor.
Oh, that's my
Hold on.
That's my buddy right there.
That's Nate Diaz in the house.
That's my buddy. Huh? Let me talk to my boy Nate Diaz. Hold on. Hold on, Nate. We gonna blow you up, Nate. Nate, I gotta make sure I have everybody follow your face. Cause you put in that work.
At Nate Diaz 209.
Nate Diaz from Stockton.
Yeah, that's my boy, Nate Diaz.
My boy Nate Diaz be throwing down. Yeah, me and my boy Nate Diaz. Nate Diaz, you know I got you live. You gotta talk to the fans.
Look out for that, fans.
I think you won that second fight too.
Represent Stockton, man.
Trying to hide from me now.
Hold on, I didn't put up the audio.
I got Nate Diaz. Don't worry, I'm getting Nate Diaz training at my gym.
What's up?
How you feeling, Nate?
What's up, family? What's up, baby? You know how we do.
All of them, we already know.
Nate Diaz, you go, hey, you go hard in the paint.
Yes.
You tough, family. I like you. I like your style. Oh yeah, you gotta come out to Vegas and hang out with your boy. And you know, I'm up, you know. I'm about to take that TMT to the next level. I gotta put some on your trunks and give you a bag. Gotta let you eat too. I see it. You know, ain't nothing. We gonna show you love, we gonna support you too. So hey Nate, just tell me what I gotta do. That boy, man. I seen what you did to him now. I'm gonna put the finishing touches on it. Who? Ellie cool? Ellie family.
Nate's the most humble superstar, Floyd. Like yourself, very humble.
Hey, hold on. Let me send that back.
Okay. So what's up, Nate? How you been? We talked about his tattoos. How he got to work with you.
Oh shit. Cause he got to work with me because shit, somebody needed some help. It was kill season.
Floyd, is that the first time you ever talked to Nate Diaz today?
I believe so.
He's a great dude. He gave you a shout out. He said thank you.